For the latest updates on the Indian startup ecosystem, subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon.
Has news around coronavirus outbreak and Yes Bank's moratorium affected investor sentiment in the Indian startup ecosystem? Well, let's find out at Your Story's weekly funding roundup. The first week of March saw Indian startups rake up as much as $116 million across 19 equity deals. Now, this is a 37% drop since last week when Indian startups had raked in close to $183.3 million across 14 equity deals. When it comes to debt this week, a total of $9.5 million was cornered as debt capital. Now, this was raised by online beauty brand MyGlam, bike rental startup Bounce, as well as FMCG startup Paperboat. Well, this week, growth stage deals took precedence, cornering more than 80% of the funding value raised by Indian startups, which comes up to $90.5 million. Then came in early stage deals, which cornered close to $25.5 million of the overall funding value raised by Indian startups this week. Finally, what is surprising is that there were no late stage deals which took place this week. This week, Gurugram-based used car retailing platform Spinny has raked in close to $43.7 million as a part of its Series B round led by Fundamentum Partnership. The round also saw participation from new investors, General Catalyst, as well as KB Financial Group. The round also saw participation from old investors, which include Axel, Safe Partners, as well as Ulterior Capital. Now, Spinny says it'll be using these funds to fund its technology function, to expand its business teams, as well as by looking at geographical expansion. This week, fintech startup SME Corner said that it has raked in close to $30 million as a part of its Series B funding round led by Paragon Partners. Now, this investment which has been made into SME Corner is a mix of equity and debt. SME Corner said that it will be using these funds to scale its business by increasing its total number of lending partnerships, as well as it will look into geographical expansion. Bengaluru-based health analytics startup Tricog this week said that it has raked in close to $10.5 million as a part of its Series B round led by University of Tokyo Edge Capital, Aflac Ventures, Team Fund US, as well as Dream Incubator Japan. Now, existing investors Inventus Capital as well as Bloom Ventures also participated as a part of this round. Now, this funding comes 2 years after the startup had announced its Series A round, taking the total funding raised by Tricog to $17.5 million. In the other deals this week, there was Singapore-based deep tech startup Flickstock, which said that it has raked in close to $2.5 million in a round led by WaveMaker Partners as well as Seeds Capital. Then there was California-based healthcare startup Suki, which said that it has raked in close to $20 million as a part of its Series B funding round. Then there was London-based data science startup Gyana, which said that it has raked in close to $3.9 million as a part of its pre-Series A funding round. In the exit this week, there was tax filing startup ClearTax, which made its second acquisition in 6 months, acquiring the GST software and services business of Carvi Data Management Services. Well, that was the weekly funding roundup for the first week of March. My name is Tarush Bhalla, and I'm going to be catching up with you next week with another interesting roundup of the funding which goes in the Indian startup ecosystem. Until then, stay good and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more such videos.